Some girl, the favorite at 5-4, at number 1 at 9-2. Star is orders. They are out of the gates in the first leg of the jackpot. And straight into the lead is Trump Girl by about 3 parts from Crimson Fire, who came from the outside draw, takes the charge and storms into the lead. Extends well by about a length to the good of Trump Girl. Another length and a half behind is Rose Petal. Yoga Star close to the fence. Another length behind is Composure, the only 5-year-old in this race, joined by Symbolic Star crossing the 800. They're followed then by Alexander the Great, and Trogan is last. And back to the leader now, Crimson Fire, by about 4-5 lengths to the of Trump Girl, followed by Rose Petal. Racing next is Symbolic Star on the outside of Yogaster. They're followed then by a line of three. In the middle is Alexander the Great. Deeper out is Drogon as a swing in. Composure comes in next. They're homeward bound, more than 2 furlongs to run, with Crimson Fire has a good lead of about 4. And here comes Trump Girl with a terrific turn of foot, grabs the lead and stomps into the lead by about 2.5-3 from Crimson Fire. Far away third is Rose Petal, followed by Yogaster. Now warming up, they're followed then by Alexander the Great. But inside the last 100, it's a one-horse race where Trump Girl drawing clear by about 4 to the good of Crimson Fire. Yogaster finishing third ahead of Rose Petal, followed by Alexander the Great, Symbolic Star, Drogon, and Composure has finished last.